On behalf of all the candidates today, I'd like to thank all the volunteers who have helped make this CSA such a great success this past year. I also like to thank all of you watching online and here with us today. It's important that we take an interest in our Students Association and what each candidate has to offer. For those who do not know me yet, hi, my name's Derek Pinkerton. I'm a third year actuarial student and I'm running to be Vice President Internal. Vice President Internal is a new position for the CSA and it involves operating all the logistics and operations the CSA has, which requires someone who is detail-oriented, organized, reliable, and has an experience managing people. These are all characteristic skills and experience I already have. For the past two summers, I have managed a team of over 30 people and helped organize large-scale events at an outdoor entertainment park. This is my first year of involvement with the CSA, and after seeing and studying the ins and outs of the organization, I feel like I know what needs to change. I stand before you in hopes to be elected as your vice president to fix all the countless frustrations my fellow students and I have. I said earlier that I'm in the actuarial program, and I like to think that the only reason I've gotten this far is with the help of YouTube. YouTube has helped me infinitely many times throughout my degree, and just like I'm sure most of you listening here right now have also looked to Khan Academy for help with a calculus proof or understanding a basic financial formula or how to use them, which is right now the Aspr School of Business doesn't have those online resources for those harder courses such as corporate finance, managerial accounting, or financial accounting. And if elected, I would like to create a commerce courseware where there are YouTube videos for classes that are more difficult that students tend to struggle with. To do this, I will collaborate with other Aspr student groups, executives to find and create content creators here at the Aspr School of Business that will leave an impact on the future generation of students. Now, I'm not expecting to have 1,000 videos by the end of the next academic term, but what I do expect is that for when my little sister graduates from high school in the next 2 years, that she will have a library of videos at her disposal so her and her peers can succeed here in Aspr. Next, I'd like to create more of a community here where everyone can get together and have a great time, which is why I'm proposing the CSA Starts a Hub Night, a bi-monthly or monthly event where all students can come out and receive a free drink ticket. That my vision for this event would be to have a casual, fun time with one another and maybe meet new people, find a business partner, you know, find a future husband or wife, meet people on the CSA who have experience with the CSA and get to know what their position is, what they add value to for the CSA. The opportunities are endless. Lastly, I'd like to talk about making the CSA more inclusive for all. As Vice President Internal, I can assure you that I will do my best to prevent the clique that seems to form year after year. Now, I understand that all of you on council, you guys spend a lot of time together and you guys begin to create lasting friendships that you build for the rest of your life, and you will have those friendships forever. Now, I feel like there's no reason that you can't be both in the office and upstairs with everyone else, so new people can cycle through the office and have an opportunity to build those relationships of their own. Now, if elected, I will continue to be a recognizable face here at Aspr. I already spend a majority of my day and night either in the third floor or in the quiet area. The only time you will see me in the office will be for public office hours or to take care of CSA business, because I believe in an inclusive community and I feel like there shouldn't be walls between us and we should all be together. With that said, ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you see my vision, the direction that I would take the CSA in, and I hope that tomorrow you vote and express who you think is more qualified, more available, and who will add value to your university experience and represent you on the CSA. Thank you.